Market Park, so crowded, nobody goes there anymore. Huskers hosting Nebraska. Kearney, chilly day. Top first, freshman Casey Hauptman in some trouble. Already 1-0 Lopers when Joe Novacek slices it to left. Another run scores 2-0 UNK. Bottom of the first, Huskers begin to restore the order. Mitch Abeda rips this to left. That scores Jake Mort. It's 2-1. Tied at 2 in the third when Nick Sullivan steps to the plate with men on the corners. Two outs. And the game is over. One of three runs batted in for Sullivan. That made it 3-2. The Huskers win 11-2.